And now, improving life from Anderson Regional Medical Center.
Recently released data shows that the number of American adults with prediabetes soared from 57 million in 2008 to 79 million in 2010. Terry Patterson of the Anderson Diabetes Center talks about the disease.
Well, with diabetes, people who have diabetes need to make some lifestyle changes. They need to, just like the rest of us, we all need to make lifestyle changes as far as our weight, as far as exercise. In pre-diabetes, you don't actually have the diagnosis yet, but you are on the borderline. That's what it used to be referred to as, borderline diabetes. You are almost diabetic. So let's make some changes that we can do to help prevent that from, or prolong the diagnosis. For people with diabetes, we ask that you do some simple things by parking a little farther away from the door to get a little exercise in. Take a flight of stairs instead of taking the elevator. We don't always recommend that you take 5 flights to begin with, but we do ask that you try a little bit of exercise. For some people, they do enough exercise. That's not their problem. So we have to make some adjustments in their food. Here at Anderson, we have a comprehensive program. You see a nurse and a dietitian. Both are certified diabetes educators. We individualize our program to fit you as a person, not as a program. We are certified by the American Diabetes Association, which means that we adhere to the criteria that the nation has said is the example that we need to follow. And we are certified individually so that we know the things that affect diabetes the most and how to help with the treatment of diabetes. We are associated with our fitness center right down the hall so that we can have exercise physiologists and people who are trained to help you with the type of exercise you need, which actually is a medicine in itself to bring the blood glucose down.
Be sure to tune in each Wednesday morning on Good Morning Meridian for more health news with improving life.